This is a case of early pregnancy failure. We see a gestational sac with hydropic changes in the wall, yolk sac and fetal pole. This is the wall with hydropic changes. The wall is thick with cystic areas inside it. A small amount of fluid here inside the uterus adjacent to the gestational sac. By measurements, gestational age is 6 weeks 4 days. This is the fetal pole. By serial 6 weeks 1 day, we couldn't see cardiac activity. This is the yolk sac.